Hey everybody, it's Massive here, playing Skyrim with mods, and we got a bunch of followers, still. Probably nothing really changed from the last episode. Nope, don't do it. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red, who came riding to Whiterun from old Warwick's dead. He's got terrible voice. Let's look at creepy red eyes. Ugh. Bye-bye. Somebody had swagger and brandished a blade. Oof.
I work for the Wind Peak Inn. You should head on inside.
Let me over. There we go. Guess what? I robbed your stuff.
So many ref. Take a look.
You don't have much anymore, do you? Yet you still have a lot. What did I not take from you? Or is it another day? Huh. Should I go steal more stuff from you? Looks like I missed some stuff. I will be right back. For some reason, you have baked potatoes. Boop. Haha. Yep, and in the last episode, I won't rob that chest anymore. Okay, let's try and actually get something done. What's this? Abandoned hideout of something. So let's go to the stables. Then, what's this? I don't know. Let's check the alchemy lab for a book. That the stupid Vilja person needs, or Vilja, whatever you want to call her. Whatever you want to, whatever name you want to give her. I don't know. I haven't really. This game is hard to be productive in. It's not my fault. It's too easy to get sidetracked. It's cold. I'm cold.
What am I supposed to do? Never leave the house? You want that ending?
Yes, he does.
You're closing the stall. You look worse than I feel.
I looked away for a second, and then I just saw myself falling. Get on my face. How's it going, guard? My followers are all screwed up now because they don't know where to go. It's okay, we're gonna have a party in Mjoll's house. Rock, paper, scissors. Let's play rock, paper, scissors.
Are you ill?
Let's talk
for
a while.
What's on your mind, friend?
Our companionship.
Well, if you have a sweet roll, maybe. Or an apple. Or something for me to
drink. I have mead.
You have? This is nice, isn't it?
No.
Thank you.
This isn't a good time.
There.
What? I don't know.
That's what I thought.
What? Are you guys all gonna block the door again? It's nice and spacious in here. Where's Bethella?
The Hag's Cure is here for all. So you're an alchemist.
No, I need a book. Oh, she has it! She has it! Got it! Found it!
Now, you let me know if you need it.
What have you got there?
I found it!
Oh, could it be? You have found Tamriel Flora Illustrated!
I did found Tamriel Illustrated. See?
How wonderful! Thank you ever so much.
You are welcome. Now what? Now are you going to be able to find stuff easier? Why don't you just chuck... Okay.
Anytime.
Let's talk to Mwiri.
I'm Bothella's assistant.
What?
She's the one you should talk to if you need an herb or a potion.
I already talked to her. Now I gotta try and... Bob and weave. Bob and weave. Let me through. Yes. We're out. Okay.
Now that lady should be able to find her stuff. Now let's... The man who cried wolf. Clear out Wolf Skull Cave. Let's go do that. Okay, so we gotta...
go back.
I'll be right back. I really need to grab a drink. I'm sorry. I'll be right back. Did you hear my fridge opening in the background? I got like a fridge right beside my computer. It's a full-size fridge. That guy's just making a run for it. He stole something. He's getting attacked by children. Run away, it's the children! It's okay, we had to go out that way anyway.
Okay. Hi-ho, hi-ho. It's out, walking we go. And I got my crazy, scary picks, man.
I'ma pick people's teeth. I got toothpicks. I got butt picks.
Gonna... Citizen.
Hello. I wasn't doing anything. I should buy horsies. Where's the Solitude Horse Stables? I want to see what armor.
I found one of the ingredients I was looking for. Isn't that great?
It is. Find ingredients faster.
You don't look so good. Are you feeling alright?
You're evil.
Ooh, it's Dragon Bone, I think. That's cool. Hey, horsey. How do you like your armor?
You probably want someone else. I'm just the stable.
How do you like the farm?
Everyone feels sorry for... Both my parents run the Legion. Kayla said she'd... I guess it could
be
worse.
Oh, jeez.
I'm sick of sleeping outside with the horses.
My goal is to...
real home.
My goal will be to adopt all of the children in this game. And have a father that is... So they can have a father that's never there. But it's okay, because we will have a billion spouses as well, with the magic of modding. Why am I going down here? What's that? I'm curious. It doesn't look like a wolf. Oh, jeez. I'm curious. I want to see what it is. Is it a boar? Is that what that is?
How are you doing? You don't look well at all.
I'm sneaking up on it, underwater. Run away. You wanna go, boar? Oh! Jeez! That hurt! That kinda scared me, too. I wasn't expecting it to lunge at me. I'm scared now. It's gonna kill me for sure. Ow! Oh, this sucks. Level up to heal. Health. I have two perks. Oh wait, I only have one. Ow. Just spin. Just dance with it. I got it.
You're as good as dead.
Hey, don't say that about the boar. He was just defending. Where'd my followers go? There's one. Boar tusk. Ninroot. There comes some more. I drink water when I go in water. That's my rule. Okay.
You look so thin.
Oh yeah, I got a potion of cure disease. I bought one, I think. Or no, I stole one. Do I feel ill? Do I look ill anymore? Huh? Huh? Shut up. Okay, now we have to try and climb up again. Darn it. Why'd I come down here? Stupid cliffs. Picks.
That's something I'd like to talk to you
again,
about.
It better not be, you better not want another book.
That's something I'd like to talk to you about.
Sure.
I'm supposed to collect an eye of a saber cat, but that's not an ingredient. I mean, it's not like a flower you just pick.
Fine, let's go hunt a saber cat.
It seems we will have to track down a saber cat and kill it. Well, oh, that's great. I must say those saber cats look really dangerous. I'm not sure I could kill one on my own.
Sure you could, just hold your sword out and wait for it to lunge at you. Let's go kill a saber cat. Wait, where am I going?
I'm so out of shape, I need to buy a horse.
Yes. No. Okay.
When I was living in solitude, I used to give little Svari, Greta's daughter, as many sweet rolls as I could afford. Poor thing. She really hates fish.
Okay then. Ooh. A shrine or something. I don't know what that is. I've never seen it before. Is this new?
Wouldn't it be nice to just talk a little, you and I?
Fine.
It's so nice to just talk a little, you and I. I was just thinking, would you be interested if I told you a little about myself?
Why not?
I told you my grandmother and how she encouraged me to try to find my own path in life, rather than trying to live up to my parents' expectations.
Yep.
Already when I was a little girl, I preferred to dance and sing and tell stories rather than helping my mother mixing herbs.
Yep.
On my 10th birthday, my grandmother gave me a flute. A very special flute made out of Cyrodiil dogwood.
Good to know. What's dogwood?
It was like a whole new world opened up for me. The world of music.
I like music too, as just not flutes.
It didn't take long before I made up my mind. Of course my parents, and in particular my mother. You see, all the women in my family are alchemists.
I'm doing the little chatty hand movement.
My grandmother was on my... But when I told my parents I wanted to go to Skyrim, they got furious. Look, can we talk about this some other day? When we know each other a little better.
Sure, you're the one that wanted to talk to me. Just, I think she's bipolar or schizophrenic or something. So, we know now to avoid boars, because they hurt when they touch you. Where am I going? This way? Where am I going? I'm going to the right. Soon. I don't know where Dragon's Breed is. It's probably this little place up here.
What was that like?
Fine, we'll go help her.
You made a big mistake.
Oh. I don't know why you want to kill me, Mr. Assassin, but where'd you go? Did we blow him up? Is he in here? Wow, how'd you get over there? Why would you run into a group of people like that? Apparently I stole something from someone. Let's see what I stole. Wouldn't be surprised. It'd be funny if it said has been caught using console commands. Mm-hmm. Never mind. Doesn't tell me why to kill him. Or why you want to kill me. Is this Dragon's Bridge? So it seems to be working a lot better now that I uninstalled a couple mods. Yep, this is Dragon's Bridge. I know there's some more followers in here. No saber cats, though.
After all, They do look human.
Well, geez. Are you trying to make me feel bad about... Oh, she's talking to somebody else.
One thing I know for sure,
who are you talking to?
I never want to travel Skyrim alone again. It's so much nicer to be a team, like we are. Don't you agree?
I know, and I appreciate it dearly.
I just knew you would say so. Aren't you curious?
Going into the tavern. Stop telling me what to do.
Respect the law, and you'll have no trouble in Dragonbridge.
What's going on?
Mind you don't cross Tassius. He's in charge around here.
You're on fire. Literally. What's your problem?
I'm happy fighting the Force War. They are also people of Skyrim. Just wish we could all live in peace.
You're just not happy fighting anyone. What are you?
Yes.
You're on fire too. Where did your fire come from? You have large breastises. Thanks. I don't. You're gonna. If I.
I'm waiting.
You're frozen.
That was so weak.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
You have scary. These people are scary in here. What is going on?
Don't start any trouble, and I think we'll get along just fine.
How can you tell me not to start any trouble when there's people sitting on your benches?
If you're gonna cause trouble, go somewhere else, okay?
Everybody.
Please.
What do you think?
I'm not bothering anybody. These people are bothering you more than I am. I'm surprised. I wasn't expecting people to be on fire in here.
Friends like you are hard to find.
Yeah, see ya. There's a bunch of flamers and a frosty. What's here? I thought there was more followers in this place. Who knows? That's a lot of footprints behind me. Hello.
I'm fairly certain you wandered into the wrong building, friend.
I'm gonna watch you sleep now.
Before I came here, I thought I was nuts because I talked to myself.
Okay, let's go. Well, yeah, you should keep talking to yourself instead of me. What quest should we do? Hrogoberber's house.
Probably nothing.
Okay, we're going to the cliff base, possibly. Possibly, we need to kill a saber cat too, or we can just console command. But I'm not gonna do that. These weapons are tough. They're cool. Okay, I'm going.
What was that?
I don't know. Let's find out. Let's go exploring. It's probably a boar. It's probably gonna eat my face off. Where am I going? This way. Let's see what else tries to kill me up here. What's this? Let's go to the shrine. What's up here? She's persistent. Bunny. Oh, it's, what's her nuts? Meridia, that's what it's called. Excuse me. I had drinks, now I'm gonna burp. Let's go stop this evil ritual that nobody knows about but me, because I've done it 5 times. Whew. Okay. Back on track, sorta.
Great. But why does it have to be so exhausting?
Why do you have to be so...
You made a big mistake!
Oh, I thought they were invisible. They're not invisible. Did you shout? I told you not to do that. Yeah. You look.
Oh.
Nothing. Never mind. Bye. Going into Wolfskull Cave, gonna stop a sacrifice. It's... Hello, everybody. That's where you drop out of when you're done. Spoiling everything for you, don't you just love it? Pickaxe. I'm going up top, you guys go down, Drugger.
You are as good as dead.
This is actually quite fun.
Well, I swear you have multiple personalities. I should have. What? I don't even.
You leave my friends alone, you bastard!
Well, she seems to be doing a little better health wise than I am. But she's not doing very good damage.
What's wrong with you? I'm not an enemy.
Where do our followers go?
Now I'm gonna get you.
Okay.
Now I'm gonna.
Hey followers. Hey followers. Where'd you go? Where'd you guys go? Are you stuck over here? Hello. Here, I'll push this out of the way for you. Okay, let's go. You're just gonna die. She's probably dead. She's still fighting it. Oh, it's clearly winning. Nope. I died too. Darn Drugger whites. The only reason I turned up difficulty is because I had a bunch of followers and they're not even helping. Darn it. I blame the followers. Okay, so let's make sure they actually follow me this time. Are you guys coming? Hurry up. Let's assassinate. Let's go up top. I would be afraid if I saw somebody run at me with these weapons. How many people did you freeze? You didn't freeze anybody! Good job, Dawn. You didn't freeze anyone. I don't hear anybody fighting, so that's good. Oh, they saw me. Stop it! It's cold. You will be so dead. That's just the best saying ever. Let me search you. Please. Spell tome. You died quick. Void salts, ooh. Why'd I run in first? Stop healing yourself. You're a necromancer, you're not allowed to heal. I am. I win. It seems like they're still having a hard time with the Drugger. Did they seriously not hit each other? That's actually kind of amazing. Ancient Nord armor. Okay, let's see what this ancient Nord armor looks like on me. It didn't change. Why does ancient Nord armor look like that armor? How do I have two armors equipped? What? What's going on? What happened? I'm missing some articles of clothing. Lol. Why am I wearing a shield? I have 4. What? What does that mean? Does that mean I have 4 of these pouches?
What time? It's almost 4. Okay, so I'll finish doing this quest quick and then I'll go to bed. Hold on a sec. Temporary intermission. I'll skip this part. I'll be right back.
Okie dokie, we're back. Let's keep going. Excuse me. That's a long way down. Hello.
Now I'm gonna get you.
Let's see if my followers know how to drop down. Come on down, followers. Here comes one. Get some upskirt. Get some upskirt action. There you go. You're welcome. Hello. Are you gonna catch him?
Oh. Do your worst.
Ouch. Come on down. Oh, they better be in here after this. Okay, head count. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're good. Got 7 followers.
Lord Queen, hear our call and awaken. We summon Potema.
We summon Potema.
They're summoning Potema, apparently.
Long have you slept the
Hello.
Sleep of death.
Hey.
No longer. Hear us, Lord Queen. We summon.
Oh, that was brutal.
We summon Potema.
You summon Potema. Go ahead. Gotta turn my volume down a bit. What?
I, of course, don't want to nag, but it would be great if we could find a saber cat soon.
We'll find a saber cat soon.
And kill it, of course, so that I can have it.
No, just rip its eye out. Don't kill it. Just be nice and rip its eye out. What are you just saying now? Shush. I got Potema monsters to kill. I don't think anybody's going to be helping me.
Oh. What are you doing?
Hey. I tried to stop. Search novice necromancer or not. Search. Okay, whatever. Should I be in front? I don't think this seems like a good idea. Ow. Okay. I clearly need to equip magic to me. Where's my magic healing? Oh, you almost blew me up. You almost, that would have hurt. Well, I'm almost dead too.
Yes! Yes! Return me to this realm!
No.
I'm not the man who
finds you.
What was that? What just happened? I just got flung. I got arrow flung. Okay, well, on that note, I'm gonna end it here. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye.